Okay, so let's press onwards. Okay, no one's actually here. Okay, let's just go. Do I have Pincer with me? No. Okay. You don't have Pikachu, by the way. You have something else. Oh my goodness. Screw it. Barry? Yeah. Another berry. Whatever. I think there's something over here. I know in the original. There we go. Oh, okay. Miracle Seed. Don't have cut, so I'm not gonna worry about that. Thank you. weird. Oh, okay. That does make sense. I don't have the great rod! What the hell? Okay, so what's coming up? Cloister. Okay. Okay, so they just tore that down, I guess. I know they're all trainers, but I at least want to get to, here so I can heal up. Okay, so they all just have different hair colors. Okay. I just completely forgot about that. God damn it. Dang it! You're the one that had fly, right? Yeah, okay. So I need a Pokemon with Surf and a Pokemon with Cut, I believe. Which you have the Cut. And you have Surf. Yep, I knew it. They didn't change much. At least this way. Which means there's an item nearby here. Alright, schoolboy Zoe, what do you have? Okay, Kadabra. Nothing? Okay. I am curious as to what's actually on this route. Ah, dang it. Thank you. Come on. There we go. What is here? Oh. Ooh, let's catch that. And then evolve it into whatever it gets to evolve into. Good. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Now I know... Psyduck evolves through level, but I forget what level. So... Yeah! Kind of. Oh, come on. There we go. Might be level 30. Thank you. Well, then again, we had this Pokemon Center that I easily could have done, but oh well. Nope, okay, whatever, I guess. I know I don't have a repellent, thank you. I'll take you. Remember that evolves with the water stone? If I remember correctly. Dugtrio. I don't have a Dugtrio. Sorry. Now, why in the world would they go? Okay, I already have a Scizor. Never mind. That's the audit. Mine? I'm gonna grab me a, Blastoise! Why not? Oh, good. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Just stay in the ball! Oh, that's a fastball, not the ultra ball. There we go. Now, I don't remember if I have all of them or not. No, I think I'm missing Charizard. Oh wait, I can't just fly there. So I need you back. You're at the gym. There we go. There. Oh. Why is it in the water? I don't know. What now? You think me cutting down a tree is cause for celebration? Seriously. Ah, Kabuto, nice! Mine! Oh look! Incident free and I didn't have to kick anyone's ass. Twin Needle! Have you. Okay. Now let's see if she's on the cape now. And I might as well pick this up too. Black Apricorn, nice, I guess. There we go, finally! Oh my goodness, you have trainers! That all kinda resemble you! Champion, Sonia! Ivysaur, not Venusaur. Who else have I not fought? Okay, it was... Okay. Okay. Now I remember. Rock! What they actually refer to as blue. And, Blaine. In which I have to go to Fuchsia City and then South Surf South. Oh, or... I mean, or... I can... go back to Lavender Town. And, get the card extension. Expansion. So I can catch, Snorlax. Honestly, I could have just went around them and used Surf, but whatever. Experience is experience. Hey, Joe. An actual water Pokemon! Holy shit! A water Pokemon in a water gym. Get punched. Cool. Sailor! Okay! She actually has a water Pokemon! Wow! How about that? And quite honestly, I would believe that she, Misty, would have an Azumarill. I honestly would believe it. That actually is a wow. That's a small callback to the show. Psych up. Let's go with Tail Whip. Get rid of Tail Whip. Psyduck didn't evolve! Maybe it was 32. Oh well. I might as well get the expansion. Thank you. Oh, hi, hi. Alright, so, next time, folks, we will go ahead and take on Snorlax, possibly catch it, and then go after the last three badges. But, till next time, goodbye.